Hello all of you, I am Aditi Suri and today we will discuss the topic angle sum property of chapter triangle and its property class 7. Angle sum property of a triangle. This property says that the sum of all interior angle of the triangle is 180 degree. So that measurement of angle 1 plus measurement of angle B plus measurement of angle C is equals to 180 degree. Have a look on example. Here we have to find the angle A, which is X, where angle B is 50 degree and angle C is 60 degree. By the angle sum property of the triangle, we can say angle X plus angle 50 plus 60 degree equals to 180 degree. So angle X plus 110 equals to 180 degree. So we will transpose the 110 to the right hand side. The answer will be 70 degree. So the X is equals to 70 degree. Another example, here we have to find again X. If the angle P is given to us 90 degree, this symbol is represented as a 90 degree angle or right angle triangle. And angle Q is 30 degree. Again, we know the sum of all interior angles is equals to 180. So angle X plus 90 plus 30 equals to 180 degree. So angle X plus 120 equals to 180 degree. It will be transposed to the right hand side. It becomes angle X equals to 180 minus 120 degree equals to 60. So angle X is equals to 60 degree here. Another example, here the all three angles are X given to us. We have to find the value of X here. Again, the sum of all interior angles of the triangle is 180 degree. So here X plus X plus X is equals to 180 degree. So X plus X plus X is will become 3X. Now 3 will be gone to the denominator and it becomes 180 by 3. So the angle X is equals to 60 degree. So the all angles are 60 degree here. So some practice question here. You have to find the value of X in these diagrams using angle sum properties. Thank you.